So, this was another banger, right? So, it's 2 days ago, right? Another banger. Tales of. Do you know how to build a PC yet? I like. Look, it's amazing. Look, he has like 3 likes on his post. Like, no one gives a shit, but everybody likes those comments, right? It's a picture of his dog, okay? It's not even. Why is it vertical? On your way to pick some more travel place. There's some therapy. What? There's some the blackout guy. That's it. He doesn't. He never gives him the rest. He's everywhere. Unless you like drinking. Oh yeah, well, it's true. If you got a laptop with an. Don't take any advice from these guys. I like how actually explain the reasoning behind his statement, and the first thing you see is just don't listen to him. Yeah, just like a laptop, that's your thermal paste application. Tweezers, it's just the comment is just tweezers. And wash your damn hands. Oh, this one's actually pretty clean. Why don't you wash the excess thermal paste on your CPU? I mean, there are like 3 comments on this shit. And that's the one he gets. Happy International Women's Day. Happy thermal paste. Thank you. This one subverted my expectations so much. Oh, the blackout guy is back. Beautiful spring-like day. Good day to apply thermal paste. Oh, Jesus. Hopefully your day has a Phillips head screwdriver. Oh my god, this is too much. Yeah, I think that's it.